हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ इंडिगो। लिसन, बिफोर दिस पैराग्राफ आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट यू। तो लेट अस स्टार्ट। गांधी जी चाइडेड द लायर्स for the collecting big fee from the sharecroppers, he said, "I have come to the conclusion that we should stop going to law courts, taking such cases to the courts does little goods, where the peasants are so crushed and fear stricken, the law courts are useless, the real relief for them is to be free from fear." The explanation of this paragraph. Chided means scolded. Gandhi ji scolded the liars for charging high fees from the poor peasant sharecroppers. He decided that it was useless to go to the courts. It was useless to go to the courts as judiciary was not doing anything good for the peasants. He said that the peasants were crushed and full of fear. It was useless to visit the courts. He wanted to set them free from fear. He wanted to set them free from fear. This is the explanation of this paragraph. And now, most of arable lands, मतलब cultivated lands, most of arable lands in the Champaran district was divided into large estates owned by Englishmen and worked by Indian tenants. The chief commercial crop was indigo. The landlords compelled all tenants to plant their 20th or 15% of their holdings with indigo and surrender the entire indigo harvest as rent. This was done by long-term contract. Contract means agreement. That means agreement. Arable lands, cultivated lands. Most of the cultivated land in Champaran district was owned by Englishmen. Most of the cultivated land in Champaran district owned by the Englishmen who had divided them into various estates. The peasants were occupants, means tenants. The peasants were occupants of these lands. The landlords compelled the tenant to plant 20% or 15% of their holdings, means the Englishman forced the peasant to cultivate indigo on 15% of their lands and to give the crop to them as rents. All this was done through a long-term agreement. यह आपको यहाँ तक पैरा समझ में आया? क्या हमने बताया? Most of the lands, ये लैंड जो थी इंग्लिशमैन द्वारा ऑन की जाती थी और इसको उन्होंने क्या किया था, लैंडलॉर्ड्स में डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर दिया था। नाउ लेट अस नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ। प्रेजेंटली द लैंडलॉर्ड्स लर्न मींस केम टू नो दैट जर्मनी हैड डेवलप्ड सिंथेटिक इंडिगो। सिंथेटिक इंडिगो मींस केमिकल इंडिगो, आर्टिफिशियल इंडिगो। दे देयर अपॉन ऑब्टेंड एग्रीमेंट्स फ्रॉम द शेयर क्रॉपर्स टू पे देम कंपेंसेशन टू बीइंग रिलीज फ्रॉम द 15% अरेंजमेंट्स वाइल ऑल दिस वॉज गोइंग ऑन ऑल दिस मीन्स tenants were bound through a agreement have to grow or cultivate 15% indigo on their land holdings. Okay, when this was going on, the landlords came to know about the chemical indigo, about the synthetic indigo. When all this was going on, the landlords came to know about the chemical indigo. Synthetic indigo means chemical indigo. It was means chemical indigo or synthetic indigo, and it was blue color, blue dye made with chemical. They started demanding money from the poor peasants in order to cancel their agreements, as they no longer require the indigo plantation. Landlords wanted money for the cancellation of their agreements. Landlords wanted money from the peasants because they had no longer requirement the indigo plantation. The sharecropping arrangements were irksome to the peasants, and the many signed willingly. Those who resisted engaged lawyers. The landlords hired thugs. Meanwhile, the information about synthetic indigo reached the illiterate peasants who had signed, and they wanted their money back. Sharecropping system was very annoying. Irritating. Full of difficulties. So many of the peasants paid for the cancellation of the agreements. But as the news about synthetic indigo, which was prepared in Germany, when the news about synthetic indigo spread and reached the uneducated peasants, illiterate peasants, they started demanding their money back. वो अपनी मनी को वापस मांगने लगी, यानी जो पैसा पीजेंट ने कैंसिलेशन के लिए लैंडलॉर्ड्स को दे दिया था एग्रीमेंट के कैंसिलेशन के लिए, वो पैसे उसको मांगने लगे. उसी समय क्या हो, उसी बीच में जब वो मांग रहे थे उसी समय गांधी जी आइए. नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ देख, एट दिस पॉइंट गांधी जी अराइव्ड इन चंपारण. ही बिगन टू ट्राई टू सेट द फैक्ट्स. First, he visited the secretary of the British Landlords Association. The secretary told him that they could give no information to an outsider. Gandhi answered that he was no outsider. Next, Gandhi ji called on the British official commissioner on the Tirhut division in which the Champaran district lay. The commissioner, Gandhi ji reports, proceeded to bully me and advised me forthwith to leave the Tirhut. Forthwith means immediately, at once. When all this was going on, landlords were demanding money for the cancellation of agreements, and some peasants, most of the peasants paid money for that agreements. During this time, गांधीजी अराइव्ड एट चंपारण मींस व्हेन गांधीजी अराइव्ड एट चंपारण ही डिसाइडेड टू गैदर द फैक्ट्स ही बिगन ट्राई टू गेट द फैक्ट्स व्हेन गांधीजी अराइव्ड एट चंपारण ही डिसाइडेड टू गैदर द फैक्ट फॉर दिस He visited the secretary of the British Landlord Association. He visited the secretary of British Landlord Association to get information. But the secretary did not give any information because the secretary told to Gandhiji that he could not give any information to an outsider. So Gandhiji replied that he was not an outsider. Next means after this, when secretary told Gandhiji that he could not give any information because you are outsider. So after this, he went to the commissioner of the Tirhut division. And Champaran was under this division. Champaran district was under this division. The commissioner, when Gandhiji reached before commissioner, the commissioner not only threatened Gandhiji, but also suggested him to leave Tirhut immediately. Advise me forthwhile to leave Tirhut means suggested him to leave Tirhut immediately. Okay, तो यहाँ तक हो गया. इसके बाद नेक्स्ट जो है यहाँ नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ जो है अगली वीडियो में बताएंगे इसका. यहाँ तक आपको यह बात समझ में आई. हमने आपको यहाँ से बताया था गांधी जी ने क्या किया, लायर्स को स्कोल्ड किया कि वो ज़्यादा फीस को कलेक्ट कर रहे थे, और गांधी जी ने कहा कि किसानों को जुडिशरी से कोई बेनिफिट नहीं होगा क्योंकि उनका सबसे बड़ा बेनिफिट है कि ही वॉन्टेड टू सेट फ्री फ्रॉम देयर फियर. वो उनके फियर को फ्री करना चाहते थे, उनके डर को निकालना चाहते थे. क्लियर है? यहाँ से बातें बता दी हैं, और इसके बाद नेक्स्ट जो है अगली वीडियो में हो जाए. थैंक्स.